definitely isn't cake.
It ain't a corn dog.
I know it's not a hamster.
You eat hamsters?
No, I like hamsters, and I know I don't like that stuff.
Now, girls, eat your broccoli. It's exactly what growing superheroes need to charge up their powers. Oh, it's packed with all kinds of vitamins and minerals, and it's so good for you.
Too bad it tastes so nasty.
You haven't even tasted it yet.
Shh.
Well, you're not leaving the table until your broccoli is all gone. And the only way to get rid of broccoli is to eat it all up, like this.
No!
By this reading show, the receptor spores have been ingested.
Excellent. The time is ripe to initiate hypnotransmithesis. Now the Earth's barbaric mammal people shall be hypnotized into a vegetable state, allowing my warriors to reap through the Earth's animal population and weed out all the human beings, leaving we, the Broccoloid Empire, to harvest the fruits of the Earth and plant the seeds of a new empire!
Professor? Professor? Are you all right?
You see, I told you that stuff was wrong.
Why did you eat it, Professor? Why?
Just then, the girl's ultrasonic hearing is bombarded with cries for help.
Sounds like we're not the only ones in trouble. We gotta find out what's going on.
So the girls head out across Townsville, but everywhere they go, the story's the same.
Our mom was trying to make us eat broccoli, but I went on so she ate it in her.
I started glowing and then they just zonked out, man.
Just like the professor.
We've got to investigate that broccoli.
So the girls trace the broccoli back to its roots in hopes of unearthing some clues.
Hey, girls! Over here! What is it?
Looks like a missile.
Or a weird pea pod. Or both.
Upon closer inspection, Blossom's microscopic vision reveals...
It was carrying some sort of alien mind control spores. There's spores all over this field. It must have infected the broccoli.
But why? Where did it come from?
Looks like we're about to get our answer. Quick, hide!
Hey, Tennant, branch out and scout the area for our first wave of invasion.
What? Nobody invades Earth without a fight.
Found that!